Okay, cool. So we are following Jasmine and Taya. We're gonna go do Wildlife Wednesdays and combine it with a vlog. We are in Killarney National Park. It's super dark in here. Apologies for that. We still haven't started using lights. But again, that's on our to-do list. So we're gonna see what we can find. It's absolutely bucketing down with rain, but sure, you gotta make the most out of it. And you gotta know how to make the most out of it. So we've all got good jackets, good trousers, good boots. I'm gonna go and find some slugs. Just finished Wildlife Wednesdays. We were off in the Killarney National Park and we were looking for like slugs and bugs, and we found some incredible little creatures. And then I walked away with the feeling that there's so much out there. There's so much there for us to appreciate and to be grateful for, and it just takes a little bit of awareness, a little bit of education to really realize, you know, what you do have on your doorstep and what is there for you to enjoy. And the Kerry slug, that was today. They're beautiful. They got lots of little, like, they're incredible, incredible. Jasmine put it really appropriately and said, it's like little galaxies. They're like little galaxies. They're just incredible designs. So yeah, we have such an incredible space given to us, and it's there for us to enjoy. Part of the enjoyment factor comes from being well prepared. So today it's raining, it's kind of drizzly, which means if you're out in the foresty area and it's drizzly, you need one of these. These are like the super cool, I think you'll see me in the video wearing one anyway, but these are midgy nets for your face, and they are so important in order to have a good time while you're out there in this kind of weather, because otherwise they're, you know, you just get attacked and it's not fun. So yeah, that was the top tip from today, and we'll be back online next week, or even actually I think at the end of this week we're going to a kite surfing competition, so that'll be fun. So make sure you sign up to the site as an adventurer. We're at the moment, we're getting more and more adventure providers on board, but we need you guys to like show that you actually want more adventure activities to be on the site. So it's your support and your participation means everything. And get in touch with any of us if you have any questions, and if you want to go on an adventure. So yeah, see you soon. Yeah.